see your hands. One, two.
Far away. One. So we're here today in the Orpheum Theatre in Boston, and I'm playing tonight with Simple Minds. And I thought I'd just show you guys what drumsticks I use for the gig. So first things first, I'll show you the main stick that I use throughout the gig. And that is it's a Vic Firth Extreme 55A. Now these are great because the 55As, like as you probably know, are in between a 5A and a 5B. I found the 5A is too light and the 5B is too heavy, so this is the perfect compromise. And the Extreme just gives it like extra length. So for me, I have quite short arms, so it's actually really, like it makes it a lot easier to reach my drum kit and reach the cymbals and everything. So I find it actually very useful having that extra length. So next, for my mallets, I use either the T2 Cartwheel, which work really well, or the T1. I sort of change between the both of them. They both work. Okay, for a lighter stick, if, like say I'm playing a song and I want to use sticks, but it's a bit quieter, then I use 7As. They just worked for me, and I just gravitated towards them. I tried 8Ds and everything, but these ones just, yeah, are great. For brushes, they're the WB brush, and these are really good because of the plastic bit, it means you can actually keep time. While you're playing brushes, you can actually keep time, you know, on the hi-hat, and actually it makes quite a loud sound. So it's, yeah, very versatile. So these I use quite a lot as well, actually. They are the SD6 Swizzle, I think they're called Bolero sticks. And now these are good for obvious reasons. They have a mallet, you know, on the top, and then a stick on the bottom. So when I played with Simple Minds acoustic, when I did the acoustic album with them last year, and we actually went on tour playing the acoustic album live, I use these a lot because I was playing like a lot of electronics and playing the kit, but then also needing to swirl, you know, and then, yeah, so it was great. I could switch between the two really quickly, really easily. And yeah, this has been a very, very helpful stick for me. So if I'm playing quite a quiet song or an acoustic song, then I generally will use these bad boys, which is, oh, I didn't say on there. I think they're Roots. These are 202s, so 202s. Yeah, these are Root 202s. And they're the classic hot rod stick. You know, they just, yeah, they have a nice sound to them. You can get nice tones out of the drums. So these are very handy. And then if I'm playing an acoustic song but I need to dig in more, then I will use the thicker ones, which are these are the Root 202s. The other ones were the 606s, I believe. So these are the 202s that I use, the heavier ones. You can get a real, yeah, you can just dig in with them and get a real good sound, a real strong sound. So yeah, these are awesome. I think that's actually all of it. Actually, I think that's all I use, actually. That's quite a lot.